there were about a dozen people out on the bridge
hoping
to see or hear ghosts. They come out every year to mark the anniversary of another wreck here back in 1891, but they never heard.
Yeah. It's called trained Darwinism. Railroad Darwinism.
Real train coming. 29-year-old Christopher Kaiser from Charlotte.
He railroaded on that deal.
Pushed a woman with him off the side of the bridge before Kaiser himself was hit by the train and killed.
I believe it. They feel.
Beavis, don't be a dumbass. Just jump out and run really fast.
Save yourself, butthead.
Fuck you, butthead. Damn it, Beavis.
Damn it.
Let's go look for the ghost train. That's what that is.
Didn't they get the hint when the track started vibrating a little bit as the train got closer?
Damn it, Beavis.
Damn it, I came out here to hear that fucking ghost whistle, and by God, I ain't leaving until I hear it.
Splat.
With him off the side of the bridge before Kaiser himself was hit by the train and killed.
I believe it. They fell really far. I mean, that was a heck of a drop, and they shouldn't have been out there.
Investigators,
no shit, stupid! You were out there, you fucking...
And then in 1992, we chased the Kaiser clear off the railroad tracks.
Dear Mr. President, there are too many trains these days.
I'll try and take one out for you.
God. Every time some asshole gets smeared across some train tracks, the train has to come to a stop. They got a whole fucking investigation.
Oh, yeah, they'll drug test the fucking engineer and put him through hell and the whole...
What they should do is just fucking hose the tracks off and get on their way.
Have a little celebration going, yes. Yay, we eliminated one more. Hose the tracks. Shouldn't be a cow catcher on the front of the thing. There should be a couple of hoses hosing the tracks up as they go.
Put what's fucking left of them in a shoebox and throw them in a ditch somewhere, that fucking dumb hick. Jesus Christ. Get with it, the Confederacy. It's fucking 2010. I can see if it was fucking, you know, 1910, wanting to go see a fucking ghost anything. I get it. But it's 2010.
Jesus. Fucking watch an episode of Ghost Hunters or something, you stupid idiot.
I watched fucking 5 minutes of that show. The stupidest fucking thing I've ever seen.
I watch it to laugh. It's so funny. They got all their goofy little tools. And oh my God, did you see that go up? Oh my God, there's ghosts and it's trying to talk to us. Dude, shut the fuck up.
Don't cross the streams, you fucking homos. Twinks.
That's what cracks me up is, of course, ghosts only come out at night with all the lights off. You know,
of course they do.
Yeah, they never come out, you know. It's because they don't exist, stupid.
They also never come out when you're sober.
Oh my God.
Ugh. Most every year, but there's never been a problem before.
Yeah. The problem is people going out to look for a ghost train. That's the problem.
It's like going out on a snipe hunt.
Yeah, I've done some dumb shit.
Oh, I've done some real stupid shit.
But I've never had my life put in danger looking for a ghost anything.
You hear a lot about it. Usually there's not a crowd, there's not a lot of people. But yeah, every year on the anniversary, for as long as I can remember, there's always been people, there's been interest, things of that nature there in the community.
There are no guardrails on the bridge, but there are warning signs to keep off.
Warning, ghosts don't exist. Inanimate objects don't come back as ghosts.
There are,
neither do people, for that matter.
There are no guardrails on the entirely train-only bridge. Why would you need it for a train-only
bridge? Because we are finished, and somebody has to protect us from our stupidity. Because obviously his parents didn't bring him up with any lick of fucking sense. Train-only bridge. Warning, ghosts don't exist.
Stupid.
Real trains travel these tracks.
Fast.
Fast.
And with a mile of freight cars on the back, you don't stop in under 10 seconds.
No!
God damn.
It's not Stand By Me, you fucking hayseed. You gotta stay off the tracks. I'm glad this guy's dead.
Oh, fuck.
I'm fucking glad he's dead.
Yep.
I bet he already has a fucking litter of toothless, illiterate, bastard children fucking roaming the countryside.
Now people will go out there every year to try to hear the whistle and the scream.
His kids are roaming the fields in the countryside on their hands and knees looking for a possum to eat. Fucking retards.
Oh yeah, guarantee you next year. So I heard a scream. Did you hear a scream?
I heard
a thud,
a thwack, and then a sound like someone was being dragged for 300 feet while the train stopped.
Somebody was dragging a bag of meat.
Oh, they were. And then I heard a hose, fucking hosing the fucking.
I realized following.
Following
things like that is common. We went out there in good fun to do it.
Good.
But there's good fun.
You ever heard of drinking, you fucking trollop? You ever heard of
just... Get a fist fight with your boyfriend or something, you know?
You ever just have a fucking... You ever just hear having a couple of fucking beers and taking it easy? A couple, Jeff, not 12, all right?
Stella!
And there's doing stuff in safety, and they were not being safe.
Really?
We talked to Christopher Kaiser's mother this afternoon. She said,
"Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wonderful.
I bet through her fucking...
He was a good boy.
Fucking toothless.
Probably got a fucking Virginia slime hanging out of her fucking wrinkled up, tobacco-ridden lips.
Fucking pack of Tarringtons on the ground next door.
The family is just too distraught to talk about what happened right now.
Yeah.
The name of the woman has still not been released. She's the one who was hurt.
Hayseed. Hick T. Hayseed's her fucking name. A dumb bag of cunt is her fucking name.
T. Harding.
Clark County 911!
Hey, yeah. Pushed me in front of a train!
And it smeared me into the ground!
This is Clark County 911. How can I help you?
I need you to come over to my house right now. I punched him in the face because he came after me, put me in. Because
he wanted me to go train hunting.
Okay. What's his middle name?
I did not. Come on over. She had to get his permission first.
As
is that okay if I call the police on you?
As she should.
Well, let's hear what Mom's got to say. I'm too distraught to talk over my stupid, idiotic son.
Of course it did.
Yeah. The train ain't stopped.
Nope.
Nothing.
Nope. Train kept it rolling.
Yep.
Right over his fucking carcass.
Right over his fucking skull. Now, you want to hear ghost whistles? I bet you that engineer just pushed that throttle forward a little bit. Watch. He probably said to his fucking engineer, watch this.
Watch this.
My uncle. My uncle does that. Drives trains.
Yeah.
Between there and Shitetown, and he's the shit. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit! He just fell off the stage.
Oh yeah. Get along out of the fucking way, dummy. Sweet little woman, get along. On your way, I'm heated. I'm love. I'm glad that guy's dead. There, I said it.